And on that night, we raised $100,000 when we told the whole audience that we were going to build a school in Uganda and we needed them to each buy a brick to be able to support us. So that was really the first, you know, sort of, I guess, black tie gala that we'd ever done, but equally the most impressive fundraising initiative that we'd done to date. And so we literally jumped on a plane that next day, went back, purchased land and started the construction with the local team.
But I can't imagine the minefield that you've had to traverse. I mean, can you speak the language?
No. So, I mean, it is Luganda. However, the majority of business is conducted in English and education is delivered in English as well. So that was a great kind of gave us great leverage.
And you are a lawyer, but you still had to purchase land.
I wasn't at the time.
No, sign contracts, be convinced that people were legit.
Yeah.
And you were going to get tradies and they were going to follow through with a commitment.
Yeah, and at the time, the majority of the transactions that we were doing were in cash. Because there was no such thing as electronic banking at the time. We were still on your Nokia brick phone. We didn't have the internet, where, you know, so we were off in the jungle. Mum and Dad could have killed me.